Good morning, children. Today we'll start our work in the art activity book. For today's work, we need art activity book. With that, we need a pencil, Fevicol, and a yellow, blue, green, brown, and red color paint. With that, we need a brush. Okay, children. You have to take all these things and open page number 28. First, you have to write down today's date here. Then you should move to page number 29 also and write down date here also. Okay, children. After that, before starting the work, what we should do? We should draw here one middle line. We should draw here one middle line with the help of the pencil like this. Okay, children. After drawing that middle line, you have to take a light blue and a light green color crayon. Light blue and a green color crayon. Here, from here to here, this portion you should do with the light blue color crayon you should use. Okay, children. After that, from here to here, you should use the light green or a dark green color. Light or a dark green color you have to use, children. You have to do only sleeping way, either standing way. No one is scribbling that work. Okay, children. After this, what you have to do, you have to take a Fevicol. And now here, what they given? Glue coloring. They given the topic, the glue coloring. How you should do? You should take a Fevicol and first you have to apply the glue. Okay, what you have to do? Each flower you have to do separate. How? First you have to do one flower with the Fevicol like this. However, they given like this, you have to do. Then you have to do the color for this. Okay, after you have to go to the second flower. Okay, children, why means they given that before dry the Fevicol, you have to do the paint. If you did all the three flowers together and leaf, stem and the pot together, if you do with the Fevicol, then if you start to do paint, means what will happen? This first flower, it will start to dry. And the second flower, at least half of the work, it will be dry. That time, you won't get like this effect. For that reason, what you have to do? You have to apply the glue for one flower. Then, you have to do the paint for that. After that, you have to go to the next flower. Okay, children. How you have to do? What is the method? I will show now. Just you have to observe that. See, children. First, what you have to do? You have to apply the glue on the drawing. Okay, children, like this you have to apply the glue first. Then before it will dry, what you have to do? You have to start to do the paint. Now I will show the paint of blue color. Okay. See, children, after apply the glue, I dip the brush in the water first. Now I will take the blue color. Okay, here red and yellow, blue, the primary color flowers they given. So what you have to do, you have to take a paint in a brush, okay, and then start to do the paint here. See, children, before dry, if we do, means we can take that Fevicol also with the paint like this. If it will dry, means we can't take that. We can't use the paint with the Fevicol. children, like this neatly you should do the blue color. After blue color, the stem they given with the green color. Now we will use the green color. Now starting the green color, you have to wash your brush neatly, then you can take a green color paint. On the leaf, you should do the green color. After green color, I will show the pot color, because leaf I showed, the stem also I showed how you should do, and flower also I showed how you should do. So another two flowers and two leaves you can do easily. I will show the pot. For the pot, what you have to do, you have to wash the brush first. After washing the brush, you have to take a brown color in the brush, then start to apply the brown color on the pot like this, children. Children, after doing the paint, what you have to do, you have to leave that one for dry. Before doing the paint work, I told you all to do the crayon work. You have to do first that crayon work, then only you have to start to do the outline with the fevicol. Okay children, each flower you have to do separate fevicol work. Okay, one flower you have to do the fevicol work like this, then you have to do color for that. Afterwards you can go to the second one. Either you can do like this also. First one flower you have to do the fevicol work, do paint for this, and go to the next flower, do fevicol work and paint, then go to the third flower. After that, at a time you can do the stem and leaf fevicol work. After that you have to do the paint. At the last you can do the pot. Like this also you can do, however you feel easy, like that you can start to do the work, children. See children, when it will dry, our work will looks like this. Okay, you should also do same as it is, however I shown. Okay, follow the same steps, then only your work also looks nice, children. Okay, you have to complete the work. While when you are doing the work, if you have any doubt, you can call me at any time and clarify your doubt. Don't keep doubt in the mind and don't do the work. Okay children, don't do wrong work. If you have any doubt, you can clarify your doubt in that time only. And the paint you have to use, and whatever color paint they given, you have to use that particular color. Here I showed only one flower for example, but you have to do three flowers also. Okay children. Okay, thank you.